for a while. Then you know life isn't easy. And when you want something, it gets really hard. But be thankful when it gets hard. That means you're on the right path. It's harder to climb uphill. But this is your chance to do something great. Tell me one person in history had it easy who inspires you. No one. Because there's no one. Because when life gets hard, they don't look to be inspired by somebody who had it easy and had everything handed to them. No. They looked at people who had it so hard it looked impossible, but they looked adversity in the eye and they said, you're not going to stop me, I'm going to win. I'm climbing all the way to the top. Now listen to me. Next time you look in the mirror, say that to yourself, because that's the biggest, most challenging obstacle you're ever going to face in your life. The person you look at in the mirror every single day. Stop blaming your circumstances. Stop pointing the finger at everything else and point the finger at yourself. You have to realize this. Every choice that you've made in your life has led to this point. So this is a question. What are you going to do about it? You're just going to lay down, give up, let your dreams go, forget about everything? Or are you going to channel all your hurt, all your pain, all that frustration into getting where you want to be? It's going to be hard. It's going to require everything you have. No one's going to hand it to you. You have to go out and take it. Leave your comfort zone. Change what you do every day. Create new habits that are positive and help you grow to be a better you. Start going through life and start growing through life. Stop focusing on the negative and focus on the positive. There's plenty of positive everywhere. You just have to look for it. Let me tell you something. There's a good dog and a bad dog fighting inside of everyone. And the one that wins is the one that you feed the most. So what are you feeding yourself? What are you watching? What are you listening to? What kind of people are you hanging out with? What is your inner voice telling you? Because that's it. That's the fight every single day. You got to wake up every single day and say, I'm going to win. This is my life. This is my time. I'm going to live my dream, even if no one else can see it. You don't need anybody else to see it. This is your dream. They can't see it. You have to see it. It's not seeing, it's believing. It's believing and seeing. You have to believe in it. You have to fight for it. You have to work for it. You have to be willing to lose sleep for it. You have to be willing to work day and night for it. Nobody else cares about your dream but you, so you got to go out and make it yours. But first, you have to master your thoughts. Then nothing can stand in your way. Now, some people are going to be jealous of this because they don't have that. That's a fight everybody has. And they're going to try to break you down. They're going to say some stuff. They're going to laugh at you. But you got to decide that you're going to be the one that gets the last laugh. Tell me I can't and inspire me. Tell me I can't watch what I do. The only place I can't has any power is in your own thoughts. Replace it with I can. Now, you can't be too critical of yourself. Don't compare yourself to somebody else. You can't be like anybody else, just like nobody else can be like you. Which is why, if you grow every single day, and you make yourself into the very best you that you can be, nobody can ever touch that. That's the best that you should ever hope to be. Be the best you can be. Don't be afraid to fail. Fallen will teach you more about yourself than success ever will. Fallen will strengthen you in more ways than you've even imagined in your life. Fallen will show you what you're made of. George S. Patton said this, I don't measure a man by how high he climbs, but how high he bounces when he hits rock bottom. Be thankful when life gets hard. That's your chance to face adversity, conquer it, and leave a legacy to inspire others. Life is fleeting. No day is guaranteed to anyone. Our time is limited. You got to start right now. Don't wake up on your deathbed wishing you would have done things differently. Do them now, so on that day you will have no regrets. Live your life, chase your dreams, live them, and live a life with no regrets.